Surrender or pay the consequences.
Earth's most powerful soldiers are Earth's last chance to fight the spirals of
darkness has fallen on the victims of the zone.
Zone Riders, looks like we're coming to a commercial. Let's fight the zone.
Report.
Production is proceeding, Overlord. The new zone virus is right on schedule.
Excellent.
Rawmeat, Reaper, status report. We have enough zoners to hold them off. They got the generator with the Eagle. We're losing zone.
Withdraw. Join the others at Carlsbad. There's nothing more you can do in Salt Lake City.
Good work, Commander.
That's one less zone generator to worry about, General, thanks to Ned's flying.
And as soon as the zone effect wears off, the people of Salt Lake City will be back to normal.
Yo, Commander! Reaper and Raw Meat must have gotten tired of playing. They all went home.
Strange. Only two Black Widows to protect a major installation.
Perhaps not so strange, Commander. Our spy sats show increased activity in the Carlsbad Caverns area of New Mexico.
Something's up, Commander.
We're on our way, General.
Carlsbad? Caverns? They're caves. They're some of the world's biggest. The main cavern is over 23 miles long. Oh, sounds great.
Oh, the only animals I like better than bats is skunks.
That one's no bat. It's an eagle. Come on.
It seems like we got a blinking welcoming committee, Commander.
Black Widows, spread out.
We're cut off from the others.
Yeah, but not from Carlsbad Caverns. Commander, a path to the caverns is clear. Do you want us to move in?
Affirmative, Tank. And good luck.
Good. We go!
It's pretty dark in there.
Yeah, good cover. Maybe the Black Widows will not see us. Maybe they will come.
Bat! Get away! Get away!
Ben! That was only one little bat.
Yeah, that's one too many bats. Bats give me the creeps. I'd rather be in a room with 10 mad gorillas than one little bat.
You were brave to come in here.
Yeah. Well, some things are more important than being scared.
Tank and Ben should be in the cabin by now. Time to move out.
Time to get above the traffic. No shit, mate.
Yeah, let's just hope Tank and Ben are doing better than we are.
Which way should we go?
Zachary.
This way.
This is no good, Ben. We must do something now.
Yeah, but what?
This!
Way to go, Tank!
You are doing fine, Ben. Come, we must keep moving.
Yeah.
Our Lord will not be pleased that they escaped.
They did not escape. They've simply delayed their fate. Stillmate, Commander!
I'm afraid so, Katarina. Except for Ned, we're all pinned down.
Oh, Matilda!
Are you all right?
I think so, love. But I can't say the same for my copter, Peg.
Now we're all pinned down.
Bring it back to Overlord.
This is Overlord. Report.
We've cut the zone riders off, but I need more zoners to capture them.
Stand by.
Reaper, Crook, take all unassigned zoners and join Razorback at Raw Meat.
We overload.
See to it none of the zone riders escape.
Allez, Reaper, we have work to do.
Yeah, and this kind of work I like.
Zona reinforcements!
Commander, all company.
I see them. Our only solution is to keep fighting.
Bats everywhere.
The lasers have frightened them.
They're not the only ones.
Frightened or not, my friend, we must go down that tunnel or we will be captured.
Hank, I can't make it.
You have to. Come on. My friend.
Crook, report.
We have joined forces, Overlord. The Zone Riders cannot escape.
Good.
But there is one small problem.
Problem?
Razorback and Raw Meat allowed two Zone Riders to get into the caverns. Duchess Dire and Bandit are hunting them now.
Razorback, if the Zone Riders should destroy the new virus being prepared in the caverns, you will be held accountable.
But Overlord, it wasn't my fault. It was...
Keep running, Ben. Right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot.
Stay tuned. The Zone Riders will be back.
And now we return with more Spiral Zone action.
I think it's safe to say one Zone Rider has been washed out.
Which still leaves one more, Duchess. There he is!
Ben! Ben!
After him!
First bats, now I got my head underwater. Bats or no bats, I've gotta get out of here.
Got to find out what Overlord is up to in there.
Yeah, we need a plan.
I have one, Max. But we're going to have to sacrifice two of your Zone Rider cycles.
The cycles? I do not understand.
You will. We'll put them on autopilot.
Yet. When they come out, then they have made it.
Captured. Prepare to be zoned.
Oh, no, you don't. Commander!
Glad we found your tank.
And where's Ben?
Viva, separate them. He is probably lost. And it is my fault.
No way, Tank. All of us face danger as Zone Riders.
Yeah, it's part of the package, mate.
But I promise you this. If Ben's all right, we'll find him.
Commander, come quickly! Shows that the contents of these bats contain a new strain of zone virus. Anyone zoned by this compound would probably remain zoned forever.
Not if we have anything to say about it.
Company, hero. Here comes Overlord.
Oh, this is not good, Max.
Tell me about it, hero.
Ned.
Yeah?
Can you rig an explosive device using my backpack for power and the shells from Tank's zone blaster for the charges?
No worries. Good is done, Commander.
But what about Ben?
We'll try to find him, Tank. But first, we have to destroy this virus.
Afraid of heights. Just wish I wasn't afraid of bats. Bats! Hundreds of bats! Just great! Wait, They've got to know the way out. All I've got to do is get them to move. I know. I'm really going to hate this. I never thought I'd be following bats.
Trouble, my friend.
Any ideas?
Just one. If I can hit one of the intruder's laser guns, it will short out its main power system.
Go for it.
Everything is out of control, including all my guns!
Overlord, none of this was my fault.
I'll deal with you later. After them!
How's it coming, Dad?
Fair digging, Commander. But this device needs a bit of fine-tuning, I'm afraid.
Commander! Max and Hiro!
Give them cover!
Hi, guys. Did you miss us?
The bomb's finished. I rigged up a timer on it. We have 2 minutes to clear out.
Good work, Ned. Now let's... They're pinned down with no way out. Ned, you'd better stop the timer on that bomb for now.
Well, I can't, Commander. That shield is too fragile. She'll blow if I try.
Oh, wonderful. Nothing can help us now.
I wouldn't be so sure of that, Max.
Fitz!
Let's move out.
Commander, what about Ben?
I am sorry, Tank. There's no time, and we have to survive to fly again.
You will not get away so easily, Courage. Get them!
Ben! I'll be right with you guys. I've got a zone generator to take care of.
Right? Me? Nine.
10 seconds. Right, two, one.
Have a nice day, Zone Virus. Your history.
Zone Virus?
Well, it's a long story, mate.
Congratulations, Zone Riders. Your mission was a total success.
The lab was destroyed, and the virus sample Katarina brought back made it possible for me to create an antidote. Overlord's virus no longer is a threat, thanks to all of you.
And thanks to a few friends.
We'll be right back with more Spiral Zone action. And now we return with more Spiral Zone adventure.
Earth's most powerful soldiers fight the Spiral Zone.
Our world calls for courage, peace and freedom. We must own.
We will fight on our honor. What is right, we'll defend. Fight the Zone. Zone Riders, Earth's most powerful soldiers.